Look at that waterfall there. Climb to the top.
Where are you? Pretty good.
Yeah.
This is training for Nepal.
Oh shit! Slippery. I think my shoes doesn't have
maybe
a grip.
Maybe put Nepal off
for you. Be careful there.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, because
my shoes.
Share
the ground.
It's a nice. Can you go there? Climb up. The view.
Yes.
Yeah,
so nice.
It reminds me of this. Don't that was sweet.
Yeah.
Almost the same.
Mm-hmm.
So beautiful.
I can't go live because there's no signal.
What diggity dang.
Yeah.
Without my preferences, Lord.
Yeah. Look at that nice color of the trees.
Sure.
The yellow and orange and brown and black and gray.
And the sound of the spillway in the background.
Yeah.
Nothing like that.
And the sound of the water.
It's like being at the beach.
Look at that color.
Those days of the waves just keep crashing.
Nice. Look at that big dam.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Doesn't look like it's full. Look at the sky.
Wow.
Nice, huh?
Very nice.
Oh. That way. We're spinning the sky.
Oh, yeah.
360. Ustaka.
No. Not here. We are not in the bush.
Hey, buy some. Buy camera for me. Giant watering.
Me?
Drops.
That is a nice mountain.
Wow, look at that.
It's quite, isn't it? As the spots go, this has got something bigger.
Yeah. See? We're gonna go down to the car park and eat some picnic.
I really like to put the sun hanging out while we're up here.
That's the waterfall. Look over there.
That would be a discharge for me further. Some space that can be leading the water out of the water to the turbine. So you get power out of that. So that water gets up a little more. There's some power to it.
Okay, cheers.